Calling all my art lovers. If you're interested in checking out a really cool immersive art experience, I highly suggest you check out Super Blue in Miami. The exhibit is currently showcasing three main artists, which are Team Lab, Ez Devlin, and James Terrell. Make sure when you go, splurge a little extra to check out the Massless Clouds between Sculpture and Life created by Team Lab. It's a great somatosensory experience. I especially love the light-based Gansfield work created by James Terrell. It's a really peaceful experience. Next, we enter into this mirrored labyrinth created by the artist Ez Devlin. It is an absolutely huge room. After you watch a short film about the artist's inspiration creating this room, essentially, it kind of gave me what it would be like if I worked in SpaceX or Tesla. It's just an out-of-this-world experience. It's very space-like. I felt like I was in a spaceship. There's so many tunnels and different avenues. It was very easy to get lost inside of this labyrinth. It was not easy finding the exit, okay? I'll be honest with you. I was lost, and I was like, I need Dora the Explorer to help me get out of here because I'm confused. It was still nice, though, to peruse around the grounds and try to figure out how to get outside of this glass-based mirrored escape room, so to speak. I really appreciated the background information on how Ez Devlin came up with this vision to create this room, and it was just a great room to end the entire tour of the facility. This out-of-body experience, you saved the best for last in the Ez Devlin. This really cool mirror, I'm sure you've seen it on TikTok, where basically this camera is monitoring your movements, and so you get to create a holographic version of yourself, and it's very sensitive and very intuitive, I might add. It was really cool. I love this part of the entire museum. Overall, I had a really great time, and I think you will too. Make sure to book your tickets online as they sell out fast. Ciao for now.